have a charger in the room. Okay, thank you.
Tickets, please. Tickets? Have your tickets out? Paper, tickets, iPhones, cell phones, no phone.
This is for the four of us.
How long is it from Texas?
It's 12 hours. And he'll be Atlanta City 12 hours.
Oh, wow.
So he, there's someone else in the car, so they will.
That's good.
Yeah. There'll be three of us to switch out.
Take a look a little vacation, I guess.
Yeah, yeah.
This is sort of what I would like to get into living, so when the opportunities are ours to do it.
At the time the cafe car is open and serving. The cafe car is open and serving, located towards the front of the train, accepting all major credit cards as well as cash. We'll be open for the duration of the trip. It's our final stop of Kangoo. Once again, the cafe car is open and serving. And ladies and gentlemen, just keep in mind, the seat here in the cafe car, that area is reserved for those who are purchasing items in the cafe car. That area is reserved for those who are purchasing items. Unless otherwise instructed by a conductor, there's no permanent seating in the seating area of the cafe car. Also, no outside personal food or drink is allowed in the seating area of the cafe car. No personal outside food or drink is allowed in the seating area of the cafe car. Also, as you guys heard earlier, we are working with a busy train today, so we would ask you to please limit your time in the seating area of the cafe car. Please limit your time in the seating area of the cafe car. We just want to be fair to the fellow passengers to make sure that everyone has an opportunity to utilize the seating. So once again, the cafe car.
Two different experiences.
Yeah. But like, so, I think I have a focus, so I'm just